days of cool reflection. You come to me and everything seems alright. In these days of cold affection, you sit by me and everything's fine. This could be heaven for everyone. This world could be fed. This world could be fun. This could be heaven for everyone. This world could be free. This world could be one. World of cool deception, just your smile can smooth my ride. These troubled days of cruel rejection, you come to me, soothe my troubled mind. Yeah, this could be heaven for everyone. This world could be fair. This world could be fun. This should be love for everyone. This world should be free. This world could be one. We should bring love to our daughters and sons.
Should be sorted out shortly, so you should have satellite television of some sort, but if not, we've got plenty of that. DVDs in here, which you can view. We've also got some adapters, so if you're from the UK, we've got UK adapters, single one here and a multiple one here, which you can just plug in for all your UK things. Cupboards, drawers, plenty of storage in here. And over here, you'll notice we've got the window, door and balcony. So let's go out and have a look around. At the moment, the door is on sort of window mode. So shut it like that, turn it around to that, and open the door. Let's go and have a quick look out on the balcony. Out here, we've got apart from a nice view. You've got here your standard table, plastic table and chairs, ashtray if you smoke. If you do smoke, please smoke out here, not in the room. It's very nice out here in the summer. The temperature in the summer gets up to about 35 degrees. Let's go and have a look at the rest of the temperature monitor, inside and outside temperature, and outside just now we're already at 26 degrees. It's now, at the moment we're looking at, we're in the middle of August, and temperature outside has sometimes been hitting 35 degrees. It's very pleasant. Over here we have the kitchen unit, cooker. Sink. I've got all the utensils I think you need, glasses and plates, etc. Microwave if required, kettle, toaster. Over here we've got a table. We've also got a fridge. Over here we've got a table and a drawer with all the cutlery. We have a couple of chairs, so this is quite handy for breakfast or any meals. We've also got here a cupboard with plenty of space. Got your clothes dryer, ironing board, iron, and a hair dryer if required. Now let's go and have a look in the bathroom. So, toilet, sink, just the usual. Around here you've got your bath and shower, shower curtain. Shower works pretty well. So that's about it. If you've got any questions or you want to know anything at all about the studios or about the area or about the development, just drop us an email at info@banskostudios.co.uk. Thanks very much. Bye for now.